textbook against a raging thunderstorm, dark events would unfold like a twisted campfire story come to life, and by morning, three young girls would be dead. On June 12, 1977, three girls, Denise Milner,